guys, it's Zip, it's Sammy. If you are watching this video, you are probably freaking out because you are going to a concert alone or some sort of show, concert, musical, theater, performance, Broadway. You're going to something that you have a ticket for that's in a big arena alone. For the majority of my life before a couple days ago, I was exactly like you. I was terrified to going to shows alone. I would only go to shows if I had like a friend to go with or something like that. I recently went to see the Panic at the Disco Prayer for the Wicked Tour show in Arizona all by myself. I technically wasn't by myself because my dad was up in the nosebleeds, but for the entire concert, from getting out of the car to getting back in the car, I was alone. If you follow me on my social media, you'd know before going to the concert alone, I was freaking out the entire time. I did not know how I was going to be able to go to a concert alone, but now my mind is completely changed. Some of the things that I was worried about before the concert is it being weird that I was alone, or it being very awkward that I'm alone, or getting lost, or just having it be a weird experience because I'm alone, not being able to enjoy it as much because I'm alone and I don't have anyone to share the experience with. But I'm here to tell you, if you're thinking any of those things, it is so completely the opposite. I'm gonna give you some reasons on why going to shows alone is honestly so good. It's definitely better than not going at all. If you think it's going to be awkward or weird that you are alone, I promise you, you are not the only one who is at this concert alone. Almost the entire row of people I was sitting in, and I was third row. I thought it was gonna be so weird that because I was so close to the stage that I was gonna be the only one alone, and it would just be a bunch of friends dancing, and I would just be here alone. It was not the case. Both the girls next to me were also there alone, and we were talking. It was so cool. We weren't like fast friends or anything, but there wasn't anyone who was like, oh my god, are you alone? In any case, when I was in like line and waiting and stuff, when I encountered people who were like, are you alone? And I was like, yeah. They were like, oh my god, yeah. And I was like, yeah, I'm alone. It was great. So it's not awkward at all. You're not the only person who is going to a show alone, and you'll be totally. The second thing I was super worried about was like getting lost or not being able to navigate my way around, because this was my first time going to a show alone. And I'm young. I look very young, and I was actually looking for the place to get down onto the floor seats for the from the VIP lounge, and I asked one of the guards, and he was like, oh, how about you just follow those people? And I was like, okay. So I walked down the show, and I was like, hey, that guy told me to follow you, so that's what I'm gonna do. And it was this woman and her daughter. It was like a mom and daughter duo, and this mom, God bless her, took me under her wing. Okay, she was like, oh my god, you're alone. I'm like, are you okay? Do you need me? Do you like need anything? Like, is your parents coming? And I'm like, no, my dad's here. He's like way up there though, and I'm sitting way down here. And she's like, she walked me all the way to my seat. She waited in line with me for like 20 minutes while we had to wait to be like shuffled into our seats because we were on the floor and they were doing it like super single. What is this hair? And they were doing it like super single filey, like you go here, you go here, you go here. They were in row 20 and I was in row 3. It was super cool. I found out that her son was actually the like sound stage guy for the tour, so that's why she was like there. So she literally helped me all the way to my seat, and then she went to her seat, and it was great. She was such a kind little sweet lady. And then I realized afterwards she totally thought I was like 14 years old. Because I believe I was probably about like maybe 8 years older than her daughter that was with her, and she was treating me like such a, like a little kid. Didn't realize it at the time, but then I was like, oh wait, I am a 20 something year old adult. I look like a 14 year old. Oops, whatever. But she was super nice. It was great. So like, if you are lost, there will be nice people that will help you. And it's pretty hard to get lost. I just got lost because like this arena was huge. It was a hockey rink. But yeah, don't be worried about like getting lost or anything. It's pretty straightforward. There's security everywhere. If you do get lost and you can't find your seats or something like that, just ask someone and they will literally take you to your seat because they will just want everything to run smoothly. Okay, this was something that I was super worried about, and this is actually like why this is the life-changing experience for me. Two reasons why, actually. So I would always only go to shows if I had a friend who was also going. And a lot of the times my friends would just come with me to shows because I wanted to go, not because they were the biggest fan of the artist. Like, I've gone to plenty of Panic shows before with someone who knew like some songs off of Pretty Odd and A Fever You Can't Sweat Out, but they were not like hardcore Is that how I describe myself, as a hardcore fan? Is that better than obsessive? They were just not that big into the music, and they weren't as like hyped as I was. And it was honestly such a mood killer. It was not as fun as it could have been all these years, because I had these people standing around me that weren't dancing, weren't doing anything. They were just standing there bobbing their head being like, "Boom's ride is a whore." And then that was like the only word they knew in the whole song. Like, it was not fun. And going by myself, I learned two things. That number one, when you are surrounded by people who are there to see the concert, to see Panic, who love his music, who are, especially since I was front row, who are willing to shell out the cash to see him so close, they were dancing, they were bopping, they were jamming, they were, oh, before going to this concert, I had never like bopped up and down or jumped or put my arms up in the air during a show or anything like that, because I was always with these killjoys who were not dancing or doing anything, and it felt weird, but everyone around me was so hyped, and it was so amazing. It was, can you tell it was life-changing? It was life-changing, and I was dancing, and I was sweaty. We were all sweaty. It was amazing. And like, it was just so great. It was so great. So going alone made me realize that like, I don't need to go with friends. I can go by myself, and it made me realize that actually going by myself is better, because I can just like let loose and be around other people that love the music as much as I do. So there we have it for the show. A little tips that I would give you if you are going alone. I would say try to not arrive that early to the show, because that was the only time when it felt really weird. Like, I was just sitting there, no one was on stage playing, and like, I didn't want to use my phone because I wanted to save the battery so I could film the show. And it was just like, that was the only time when I felt weird, is when no one was on stage and I was just sitting there. But luckily I did have the VIP lounge to sit in, so that made everything a whole lot better. But if you are getting to the concert, I'd say like, go to your seats and head to your seats like right when the opening acts are starting. Because it just felt weird when I was just sitting there, and the people around me were alone too, so it was just like silent. We were just like, so that was the only part that was weird. If you have any other questions about going to shows alone, or you need anything, if you're worried about anything, feel free to comment below and I will respond no matter when this video was uploaded, in terms of when you're viewing it, because I literally think at least everyone should go to a show alone once in their life, because it was life-changing for me, honestly. If you guys want to actually see the vlog from the concert I went to by myself, I will link it up in the eye up here. I also did a video talking about the whole experience going to that concert, which I will link in the description if you want to know more, if you are a big Panic fan. But yeah, if this is your first time seeing my videos, please remember to subscribe by clicking the subscribe button. If you actually like this video, please remember to like it by clicking the thumbs up. If you were subscribed already and you have not yet, click the bell below to turn on my notifications so you are notified when I post, so you can actually enjoy my content, join the party. So thanks for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys!